war is hell. They told me that I'd be mad. I'm not worried and I'm not sad. Just thinking about my mom and dad.
Just story.